Panthers in Cincinnati. Cam Newton looking to do a little bit more than he did in last week's loss to the Dolphins. And Andy Dalton, he's looking to do a little bit more, too. Having a rough preseason, talking to his coach before the game. Bengals opening possession, 12th play of the drive. Yep, Cedric Benson's fumbling. Ball's recovered by Chris Gamble. And then on the ensuing, what do you think of that? Next Panthers possession, second play of the drive, second and 10, D'Angelo Williams earning that new contract.
Yes,
nice run up the middle.
He got paid for a reason.
Up 18 yards, sets up a first and 10. Two plays later, fourth play of the drive, Cam Newton to Steve Smith, 8 yards, and that would be Steve Smith's first catch of the preseason.
Had a little attitude to go with it.
Mm-hmm. You're always going to get that with him. I love that. Four plays later, Cam Newton doesn't see anything, gonna take off. 16 yards.
Do a whole bunch of this, Cam. Ow. One read, two reads. Yeah,
hit him with the left shoulder, Cam. Hit him with the left shoulder, Cam.
Could not be stopped. That's his first touchdown of the preseason, running or throwing. Cedric Benson, he may or may not be with the Bengals for the entire season, but he was there tonight. Second and 5, 15-yard catch. And then the very next play, guys, he's gonna run it for 12 yards.
Looking fresh, like it.
15 plays later, Benson would run it in for a 2-yard score. Bengals would tie it up at 7. Benson finishing with 16 carries, 68 yards, and a touchdown. Second quarter now. Bengals fourth play of the drive, second and 2. Andy Dalton
nice.
To A.J. Green.
Oh, yeah.
How about that throw?
Drop it in the bucket. That's what you look for.
40 yards, touchdown. First touchdown connection of the preseason for those two. Bengals would lead it 14-7. Dalton finishing 11 for 17, 130 yards, and a touchdown. Run. Cam Newton. Opening in the defense, I mean, just look at him go. 26 yards, 4 carries, 49 yards. He was the leading rusher.
Stay vertical.
For
stay
the
vertical.
Panthers.
I was wondering about that. Yeah.
Antoine, where did
he's the leading rusher.
Burn.
All burn.
Next Bengals possession, Armonte Edwards back to receive the punt. Muffs it.
Not yet.
Manny Lawson sets up the Bengals first and 10. Are you guys just having a side conversation over here?
No, we're with you. We're with you.
Okay, okay, good. Because next play, first and 10 of the Panthers 12, Bernard Scott runs it in. 12-yard score. Bengals take a 21-7 lead. 24-7 going into the half. Third quarter, Panthers first possession. Eighth play of the drive, third and 4. Newton overthrows Steve Smith. Panthers would settle for a field goal. Newton finishes 6 for 19, 75 yards, 24-13. Bengals was the final.